Hello people of BS3, we are back to the Little Angels E-Learn portal. Today we're going to continue with where we ended the last time. We are talking about support this time. What is support? Someone will ask, what is support? In creative arts or in arts as general term, in arts, when we talk about support, it's any flat surface on which painting and drawing is being made, or paintings and drawings are done. Any flat surface. So you can even go in for your own support. Be creative enough. Any flat surface or any surface on which paintings and drawings are being made. So can you mention some of them? Any flat surface that you think you can just draw, you can paint on. Can we try? I believe you have a lot to tell me. Examples of support. Any flat surface. Examples of support. This is what filmmaker board. This is what filmmaker board. You can have this as your support. Because you can draw on it. You can do what? You can draw something on it. If I'm able to draw like this, then this is what? Your support. We also have the human skin. Your skin. Your skin is also what? A support. The reason is that we have people with tattoos on their skin. That one is also what? A form of feature making. So if you're able to draw like that, then your skin is also part of it. We have walls. That's the wall. You can draw the walls in your room. The wall that you have in your room, in your bathroom, your compound, the walls, you can draw over there, you can paint. So the walls are also what? Part of the support. We also have metal. We have metal. Like this one. This is a metal. You can also draw and paint on the metals. Any metal that you have in the house, you can try. Draw and paint. But never paint with food color. Never paint with poster color. If you are drawing on the metal like this, then you need to use the oil paint or the acrylic paint, please. Don't paint with poster color. Don't try to color with your crayon. And don't use food color. You only have it as you need it. We also have calabash. What do we use calabash for? The last time, I remember we said it in a class, that we use it to drink water, to take in what, porridge, and our local drinks, like the pito and others, calabash. You can also draw around the calabash, color it nicely. But most of the times, we use a knife to create designs around the calabash. We use knife, we just put it in the fire, then with the help of the knife, we create designs around the calabash. Then the other one is plywood. This, the table that we'll be using in the house, they're all made of what? Plywood. Even at the back of the filmmaker board, there is what? A plywood that you can draw, you can paint on. For your work to be very, very nice. Leather is also what? Form of Your shoe is being made of leather. Sometimes we even put on leather dresses, so you can draw on leather too. That's the skin of an animal. If we can draw on our skin, then we can also draw on the skin of what? An animal. I talk about the skin, not the human skin. Plastics. Plastics. That is also a form of plastic. We can draw a print on it. But please, we need to know the material that we use on the support. With this plastic, you can never color with crayon. Neither can you use your poster color. Talking about the plastics, make sure when you are dealing with the metal, the plastics, make sure you use oil paint or the acrylic paint that we normally use in the school. But don't go in for poster color. Don't use a crayon too. But you can use either the oil paint or the acrylic paint. We also have the floor. The floor of your room is also a form of what? Support or example of support. You can draw and paint on the floor. You can try it in your room. You can draw and paint on even the tiles. Okay, you draw with your pencil, then with the help of your brushes, your acrylic paint and your oil paint, you also do what? You draw. You can add paper to it. We have paper over there. We have paper over there. For the paper, we are all aware we can draw something, draw a simple thing on it. Let's draw a star, okay? Let's draw a star.
Thank you very much. Bye.